just a gorgeous Wednesday afternoon. Kid from SS Joaquin and Ann School, part of Hope Week, throw out the first pitch, and Kim Jones will tell us a lot more about that a little bit later on as the Yankees continue their initiative that they will be doing all week. This is the third year they've done this, and the stories keep getting more compelling and more moving, and it's a great job by the Yankee organization and for all involved, the players as well. Well, the Yankees won.